Hi guys! Good morning! Welcome to my channel! So as you can see, nag-iisa ako ngayon kasi yung asawa ko ay pumunta na sa work. Actually, ginising niya ako at around 5:30 a.m. So he was greeted me happy birthday and he actually handed me a birthday card. Actually, nakakatuwa talaga yung asawa ko. Diba ang sweet ng asawa ko? So I'm actually using my G7X. I don't know, first time ko siyang i-vlog. Sana hindi magagalit yung asawa ko na nag-vlog ako. But anyways, ipapakita ko sa inyo guys yung aking garden. Kasi recently nag-start na ako mag-ano. Oh, I got like messages from my friends. Anyways, puntahan natin yung garden ko kasi excited na ako. After the heavy rain, let's see kung ano na yung itsura ng aking mga vegetables. Ayan na guys, yung aking gumamela. Kakabili ko lang siya guys. Siguro mga ano, 1 week ago. So nilipit ko na siya, nirepot ko na siya dyan. May mga leaves na lalabas. Chinange ko yung konti. Chinange ko yung soil. So, bali pinaano ko lang kasi nag-compact sila sa loob yung soil. So, it's been like 10 years. I asked my husband, when was the last time you changed the soil? Like 10 years. So, I said, I think it's time to change the soil. Kaya siguro, last year, hindi siya namulaklak. So, this is the Filipino kalachuchi. And then here, ito yung aking calamansi. Ayan yung aking calamansi, guys. Ayan, yung mga bunga na siya. Binili ko to siya sa Home Depot. So, kung sino dyan from Texas, so you can actually go to Home Depot. Nagbebenta sila. I visited Lowe's yesterday, but it seems like they don't carry here in Dallas. But in Home Depot, they actually have it. Tapos ito yung aking daisy. Yan, dalawang flower pa lang. And then ferns. And then, I forget the name of these flowers. And then yung dianthus ko again. And then tingnan nyo yung rose ko, guys. Naku. Mukhang naano sila dahil sa water. Pero may mga flowers na yan. Yan, nalanta na sila dahil sa over talaga yung ulan. Tapos ito guys, yung malunggay ko. Laki na. Tignan nyo yung malunggay. This is also malunggay. Yan, nandito pa. Oh, lumabas na sila. Here, dito wala pa. I don't know, baka hindi talaga tumubo. Have to check. Dito wala rin. I forget kung ano yung tinanim ko dyan. Tapos guys, ito, I have a banana tree. Kaka-plant ko lang siya. Binigay siya ng aking friend. Shout out kay Joy. Nagbigay sa akin ng gift. Banana tree. Yan, nilipat. Nilagay ko na siya dyan, nilipat. And then that. Yan yung mga, yung Filipino sitaw guys. Yung mahaba. So, ayan. Tumubo na sila. Ililipat ko na lang sila dyan sa lupa. So, it was raining yesterday kaya hindi ko siya nagawa. Maybe today, let's see kung magagawa ko siya. And then, guys, ito yung ginawa. Tingnan nyo. Yung garbage bin. Nilagyan ko ng water. So, nagdadrop dun yung water. Papunta dito. Ito yung mga tubig ulan. Kasi ang sabi nila, mas healthy daw kapag ito yung ibubuhos mo doon sa mga plants. So, ayan. Nag-ipon ako. Nag-igib ako. So far, nakapuno naman na ako ng isang drum. Diba? Kasi ang mahal nung binibenta nila doon sa yung pang ano sa loob ng water nasa $100. Oh my gosh. So I said may mga ano naman tayo yung bin trash bin hindi ginagamit. So yun. Dun tayo. So after exercising ngayon, kakatapos ko lang maligo. Pinapadry ko yung hair ko. Binlower ko na yan pero medyo basa. So now, I'm gonna put on a makeup kasi pupunta. Samahan nyo ako guys, pupunta tayo ng Starbucks. I'm already starving after yung exercise ko. So anyways guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung aking mini makeup room. Hindi naman siya bonggacious but anyways, I do my magic here. You know, so ito yung aking, it's actually an empty room. So ginawa ko siyang makeup room. Yan, glam girl. Yung brushes ko. And then, yan, yung powder, hindi ko pa rin na-try. And then, ito yung mga Revlon na lipies. Then, I have more lipies here. Yun. That's it. Yan lang, guys. Tapos, contour ko. Konti lang siya. Ito, kakabili ko lang din. Hindi ko pa siya na-try. Gamitin ko kaya siya. Eye palette. Yan. Ito sa Sleek. I have, I think, 3 pieces. And then I have this, I haven't tried yet. It's a birthday suit from Jowa. Yan, dalawa yan. I haven't tried it yet. I have Almay here. And then Maybelline, CoverGirl, Mary Kay, binigay to ni Marilyn Zuber. She gave this to me. And then I just bought this. Hindi ko pa na-try din. Physician Formula. And then, I believe this is a Revlon. Yeah, but this in the Philippines. Bronzer siya. Ayan, from Physicians. Ayan, I have powder palette, blush palette to. And then, this is a blush, I believe. Booster. Ayan, binili ko yan, guys. And, butter blush. I bought this at drugstore, sa CVS. And then, I have a lot of Revlon. I haven't tried it yet. Binili ko lang siya. And then, ayun pa pala, guys, yung aking Almay na Light Concealer and Gel. I have eyeliner. Yan, more for the killer. Yan, guys, and then I have bronzer. Ito pala yung bronzer ko. I don't know, guys, for some reason, I'm into Physicians. Sobrang ganda niya and sobrang bango. Ito. This is a winter, spring, fall, and summer. Bronzer siya. Sobrang ganda niya, guys, kung gusto niyo parang tan skin. I also got this Physician Formula. It's also a butter bronzer. Ah! Ah, sobrang bango, guys. Sobra. Parang gusto kong kainin. Parang siyang... I don't know. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung... Ah, parang... Gosh, parang inumin. Basta, para siyang tropical na ano, na fruit. And then ito, I believe this is a blush. Dapat dun pala siya, blush. Ito, binili ko rin from Revlon. And then, 2, 4, I got 2, 4, I got 5 shades. This is from the Philippines pa. This is the red one, but I just bought this 4 from Revlon. Yeah, and then more concealer here. I don't know, guys. Mahilig ako. The ones I'm using is yung Maybelline. Yan. And this one, I believe, is a Revlon. Yeah, Revlon. My favorite is the Sand and Sable. Sand Sable number 20 ng Maybelline. This is how it looks like. Gustong gusto ko siya dito sa my eye. Under eye, nilalagay. So just to brighten the eyes. So anyways, guys, let's start. Masyadong dark yung aking lippy, but anyways, nandiyan na siya. Ano to? Wet and wild siya. Pero anyways, guys, nandiyan na siya kaya hindi ko na siya matatanggal. So anyways, kunin na natin yung punta tayo ng Starbucks, medyo madali, but anyways, dalhin lang natin yung aking tote bag. And then, let's go. Lakaran. Iaarm ko lang yung bahay. Let's go. Let's go. Yan. Sunny. Maganda yung weather, guys. Okay, guys. Natay sa kotse. Ito na yung binili ko. Order ko is... spinach, mushroom, and Swiss cheddar jalapeno yung bagel. So, the total was $6. So, $4.99 siya. Tapos, 0.60 yung bagel. Kasi ayoko yung original nila. But anyways, ito yung favorite place namin. Einstein Brothers Bagels! Favorite namin ng asawa ko yan. So, yan. Tayo sa Starbucks. Yung Starbucks dun lang sa likod eh.
I want hot caramel macchiato.
Macchiato, what size did you say?
Regular?
We had small, medium, and large.
Medium.
Okay, yeah. Sorry. Did you want that hot today?
Sorry?
Did you want that hot today, or did you want the caramel macchiato over ice?
Hot.
Okay, what else for you?
That's it.
All right, it's 5:36. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry? Yeah, sure. Thank you. Guapo. Kinig ako kay Jonathan Butler. Yung ko parang ano niya ata to concert. Yeah, Smooth Jazz Z. Trick na trick yung araw, guys. My lord. Kahapon, grabe. Sobrang bumabagyo. Akala ko nga. Ano? Ang tawag dun? Sisira na yung bung namin. Hail or something. Anyways, guys. Yun lang. Hindi ako nakapag-vlog kanina nung nasa Walmart ako. Kasi medyo maraming tao, guys. And at the same time, naghahabol ako ng time. So, I think umuwi ako ng mga around 3:30. So, anyways, guys, yun lang naman yung birthday ko. Maliban dito sa surprise ng aking asawa. Ito, yung aking pa-flower siya. Yan. So, and that's it, guys. Just enjoy and have fun. I think tonight we'll be having dinner. I don't know where, but yun lang. So, siguro i-close ko na yung vlog, guys. And thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you guys enjoy. And hope to see you in my next one. Bye!